I'm here at the ISPO award section and I've found another gold winner. It's from Advenate, it's the Hybrid Pro shovel. But it's not just a snow shovel, it also has an integrated avalanche probe inside it as well. Not only that, it also has an emergency bivy, and the whole system is packed all down into your shovel that you can fit into your backpack. So obviously, you know, you probe and shovel if you're skiing the backcountry, you always should carry a transceiver probe and shovel as absolute minimum. If you know, in the unlikely event you have to dig somebody out of an avalanche, you've got your shovel, you've got your probe, this one comes in one. But if you're also ski touring in the backcountry and for whatever reason you get stuck out on the mountains, you've got an emergency bivy that comes into the shovel as well. It's built into the shovel and it looks really cool. So actually the avalanche probe is used as part of the poles, like a tent pole. And then you use the shovel as part of the tent pole, then you can use your ski poles as part of the tent pole, and you have a tent, all that fits inside this shovel system. So I think a really innovative idea. The only criticism of this I would give it is that the shovel feels a little bit soft. You know, I like a metal shovel and this is a plastic material, but it feels very strong, but it's a little bit flexible. It's a small criticism for such an innovative design here at ISPO.